just a mere munchkin, but even a munchkin has feelings. And I tried to tell you what I am for you, but sometimes it's like you don't even know who I am.
Well, that's not true, Big.
What?
Big, do you realise who that is?
You're touching me!
It's Fiero Tiddler. He's that winky prince whose reputation is so scandalous. Were you looking for something? Or someone?
Yes. Some sort of history class, somewhere.
That's the history building there.
That class just ended, sir.
Perfect timing. So, what does one do for fun around here?
Nothing until now.
We've been studying.
So I see that once again, the responsibility to corrupt my fellow students falls to me. The trouble with schools is, they always try to teach the wrong lesson. Believe me, I've been kicked out of enough of them to know. They want you to become less callow, less shallow. But I see why invite stress in. Stop studying strife. And learn to live the unexamined life. Dancing through life, skimming the surface, gliding where turf is smooth. Life's more painless for the brainless. Why think too hard when it's so soothing? Dancing through life, no need to tough it when you can slough it off as I do. Nothing matters, but knowing nothing matters. It's just life, so keep dancing through. Dancing through life, swaying and sweeping and always keeping cool. Life is fraughtless when you're thoughtless. Those who don't try never look foolish. Dancing through life, mindless and careless. Make sure you're well less. Trouble is right. Woes are fleeting, flows are glancing. When you're dancing in town.
That would be the Ozdust Ballroom.
Sounds perfect. Let's go down to the Ozdust Ballroom. We'll meet there later tonight. We can dance till it's light. Find the prettiest girl. Give her a whirl. Right on down to the Ozdust Ballroom. Come on, follow me. You'll be happy to be.
Save at least one dance for me. I'll be right there, right by your side, waiting all night.
Oh, that's so kind, Big.
What?
But you know what would be even kinder? See that tragically beautiful girl, the one in the chair. It seems so unfair. We should go on a spree, and not she. Gee, I know someone would be my hero if that someone were.
Her.
Oh, Big, really? You would do that for me?
I would do anything for you, Miss Galinda. Miss Nessa Rose, there's something I'd like to ask you.
You're good.
I don't know what you mean. But I do happen to be free tonight, so.
So I'll be picking you up around 8.
After all, now that we've met one another,
it's clear we deserve each other.
You're perfect.
You're perfect. So we're coming together for to be
Yeah. confess.
Miss Alpha requested that I include you in my sorcery tutorial. She insisted I tell you this very night, or she would quit the class.
But why?
I have no idea. My personal opinion is that you do not have what it takes. I hope you prove me wrong.
Well, I'll say this much for her. She doesn't give a twig what anyone else thinks.
Of course she does. She just pretends not to. I feel awful.
It's not like it's your fault.
Excuse me. May I cut in?